In this video, I'm going to show you the functions of our latest board, RGBX Lightsaber. First, click once to ignite the saber. So the first function is blaster mode. You just have to short click the button to activate this mode. Like this. And the next function is lockup mode. It is very similar to the movie when two lightsaber gets together and they're in lockup mode, like this. And then we can click once to hack this mode. So this is our lockup mode. And the next function is infinite color changing, like this. So you can see you can change the color of the blade into any color in millions of colors of RGB. So you can get to choose any colors you like. For example, right now is blue, light blue, to white, and then to pink. And then to yellow. So if you want to stick to this color, just press the button once. So by using infinite color changing, you can choose any colors you like. And the next function is fast color changing. So like this. So in this mode, you can change the color quicker or to synchronize two sabers together. For example, right now I will turn the blade of this lightsaber into green. And then I will ignite this saber. So by using a faster color changing, I can synchronize these two colors together. So instead of infinite color changing, now these two sabers, their color is the same, and it's much more faster than infinite color changing. The next function is to turn off the blade. When the blade is off, there are a few functions you can activate. The first one is volume adjustment. Mute.
Volume high.
Volume high. Volume low. And the next function is light effect changing. So there are three kinds of light effects: unstable, stable, and pulse. And you can see their difference. For example, right now the light effect is very stable. There's no change to the color of the blade. And then if I change it, unstable. Let's try again. See? So right now if you ignite the saber, the light effects will be unstable. And the last one, pulse. So you can see the light of the blade is like breathing, it's like slightly changing from green to light green, like that. And the next function is motion control. It's an update compared to the last version, which is 9 sound films. So the motion control is only existed on XenoPixel and a Profi board, but in order for more motion control liking fans to experience motion control on our baselit version, we have transferred that function into our baselit lightsaber, which is this one, RGBX lightsaber. And right now, I will show you how to use motion control. First, there are three kinds of motion control. The first one is to twist your ankle, like this. And the next one is to stab and pull back, like this. And the third one is to swing your lightsaber, like this. So these are the three basic ways of motion control. And this motion control function is on and off optional because we think that for lightsaber beginners, it may be a little hard for them to get used to it at the beginning. So we can turn off the motion control like this.
Motion control off.
And now it's off. You can see that no matter how I swing or pull or twist, there's no effect on the blade, and I can turn them on and off without the button. And the next function of our RGBX lightsaber is FOC, flash and clash. It's like this. When you duel with someone, you can see that there's a flash and clash. And on this version, we have designed the FOC on and off optional, because in some flight server competition, it is forbidden to activate the flash because it may affect scoring. And that's why we designed this function on this lifesaver. And right now, let's turn it off and let's try it again.
Flash off.
Right now, flash off. So if you deal with someone, you can see that this is the older version and this is the newer version. And look closer. You can see that now there's no flash on this version because we have turned it off. And the next function is sound tone changing. So in the older version, 9 sound tones, we can only use the button to change the sound tone, like this.
The count.
That means you have successfully changed the sound tone. But in our latest RGBX version, you can also use motion control to change the sound tone. So there's an update. So the operation is using your ankle to twist the hilt, like this.
The high ground.
Rage Knight.
Princess.
Scavenger.
Emperor.
Serenity.
Second.
Dark Ages.
The Dark Sword.
The Dark Lord.
Fallen.
The Count. And in combat, comes back to the last, the first one. So there are 12 different sound tones on the latest RGBX version, and the motion control, FOC, optional on and off are all the newest updates to this lifesaver. And when you change the sound tone to the sound of your swing or the blaster mode, it's all different. For example, right now let's change to another sound tone.
The Dark Sword,
let's hear it. There's the blaster sound. And there's the swinging sound. So now let's change to another sound tone. The Dark Lord. And there's the blaster sound. There's the swinging sound. So you can find that every sound tone you change, it's like you have changed to a whole new set and you've got a new lightsaber to use. And that's the sound tones changing, and that's our function. So that's all the functions of our latest RGBX lightsaber. And the last one is to completely turn off the lightsaber to save the battery. So first, you can use motion control to close the blade. Then you can hold the button for 10 seconds to completely turn it off.
The Dark Sword.
You don't have to mind that. And there, when there's no light to the button, that means you have completely turned it off. And now if you tap the button, there's no reaction, and that means you have turned it off. Conclusion, our RGBX lifesaver is strong enough for medium to heavy dueling, has sensitive swing and clash sounds like a real lightsaber. And all the functions we introduced in this video, you can refer to the instruction manual you got in the box with the RGBX lightsaber. Feel free to ask any questions, and I will see you next time. Thank you.